Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Kelsey. If you're new here, welcome. And if you're still here, thank you. Today, I'm coming to you guys with an eyebrow routine. You will need four things. So you are going to need your concealer. You are going to need a brow, whatever. You could use a pomade or a pencil. I'm using a pomade right now. I was leaning towards the pencils at first, but I like the pomades because they're a little bit more easier. I have my concealer brush. This is a Morphe M167. And then I have the NYX angled brush for eyebrows. It has a spoolie at the end. The number is 18. I just found it at Ulta. The first thing I'm gonna do is brush my eyebrows in an up position. I like how this spoolie is angled. So that is what I will be doing first. And I'm just looking down in my mirror. Now that my eyebrows are brushed up, I'm using this Morphe pomade. It's called a brow cream, but same thing. It's in the shade Java. This was only, I think, $6. Very affordable, and I actually love it because it's not my first time using it. So I'm just going to dip into the pomade, make sure I have a good enough amount, and then I'm going to go on the back of this and just dip out the excess, which is kind of a lot. So first thing I'm going to do is line the bottom of my brow. And I don't like to start at the beginning because I don't want it to be harsh. I'm gonna go right underneath where my hairs are. So I kind of messed up right there, but that is okay just because we have that concealer to go back and clean it up. Now that I've did the underline part at the end, there was a lot of product on this brush, so thankfully I started at the end. I can shade in. And I go in the position that my hair is. And then I'm going to work towards the front. And do very light strokes. And then brush the product up. Very lightly in the front because you want it to look natural. So now that I have that done, I'm gonna go ahead, do the same thing to the top. The top, I don't want it to look extra bold. So what I'm gonna do is tap off a lot of the product and start at the end again. And then again, working towards the front. At that point, there's not much product on the brush. Now that I basically have that all lined how I want it, I'm gonna go in and just shade in any empty spots that I see, which I don't really see much, but in the beginning, I like to use, see how this angled brush is like this? I like to use that higher tip and just flake some hairs up. See what I did right there? And then I'm gonna brush that up. Just so it looks natural in the beginning, which that's how I like it to look. And I don't want it boxy, so that's why I'm brushing it. And I just want hair-like structures in the beginning, like that. Now on to the other brow. So same thing, dip the pomade and take out excess. And now I'm gonna start. This is kind of a little bit challenging for me, but let's do it. Like, my hairs end up going this way. So I gotta create my own brow hairs. And I like for my angle brush to be very flat, because the flatter it is, the precise you can get. Very light-handed. Voila. And then brush up. And not dipping into any more product, making my brush flat, I'm going to use that higher angle and create hair-like strokes. Just like that, and I'm gonna brush up. Voila. Now that my brows are done, I'm going to conceal them to my liking, because I noticed that arch is a little bit too high for my liking, and then a little mess, but we got this. Don't be scared of mistakes. So I'm gonna put some on the back of my hand. I use the LA Girl Pro Concealer. You can use whatever concealer you like. And I'm just going to conceal right under. And I'm gonna like, see how I'm raising my eyebrow like that? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm removing excess because I don't want harsh lines, so I'm going to go back, but clearly you can see that's not. And you really want to take your time with this, because you want to be very precise and you don't want to over clean, because then you have to go back and put some more of the brow pomade. I'm sorry that I have this all up in your face, but I need it all up in mine. Look how clean that looks. Usually I go in with a beauty sponge, but my finger works. That looks amazing. Why am I so dumb? With the top concealer, I like to make it look as natural as possible. So I'm gonna go with a concealer that's more of my shade instead of it being like lighter. And I'm gonna go very lightly, not as much concealer as I use at the bottom, just because I don't want that harsh line on my eyebrow. So, all right. Ooh, I use the same brush, so I don't know if that just didn't help. Look at that brow. And I'm just gonna go ahead and blend that into my skin. It just looks like a long ass tail. Let's see what we can do. I got my brow back, guys. This is it for my brow routine. Let me know what you guys think. Go cop you that Morphe pomade because it is the truth. And I'm gonna let my hair down because, you know, I wanna feel myself too. Like, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of my simple, affordable eyebrow routine. Try it out. You know, I believe in you. You will succeed. And that's it for my video. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for watching.